a new product from Foxtel.
Hey there, are you a fan of Netflix?
Yeah.
Stan?
Sure.
ABC iView?
I guess.
SBS On Demand?
I mean, it's got some good content, but it's kind of buggy.
Well then, have you heard of Foxtel Now?
What's that?
From the people who mercilessly price gouged you for years, charging you exorbitant rates to watch the shows they bought the exclusive Australian rights to, comes a new streaming service like no other. Foxtel Now.
Whoa, so I can watch whatever I want, whenever I want?
Sure, if you illegally torrent stuff. But what Foxtel Now offers you is all the reality content you could possibly want for as little as $10 a month.
That's not much more than I pay for Netflix.
Yeah, and think about all the great shows you're getting.
Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Real Housewives of Melbourne. Real Housewives of Sydney. The Real Housewives of New York City. And the Real Housewives of Auckland.
Oh, cool.
Real Housewives of Dallas. Real Housewives of Miami.
Real Housewives of Atlanta.
The Real Housewives of Orange County.
Oh, okay.
The Real Housewives of Cheshire.
Real Housewives of Potomac.
The Real Housewives of New Jersey.
And I can get all of this for just $10?
Sure. Our lifestyle package is only $10, and that's perfect for people who literally want to watch 12 different shows about housewives.
I can watch other stuff too, right?
Sort of. You'll just need to purchase additional packages. You see, unlike pesky all-inclusive services like Stan and Netflix, we don't give you everything you want. So you'll never be swamped for choice.
That almost sounds benevolent.
Yeah, we give you a very narrow amount of content for what seems like a reasonable rate. And then, if you want any of the popular stuff that people actually watch on Foxtel, like sports or movies, well, we'll charge you quadruple the price.
Foxtel, even our streaming service is overpriced as shit.